Chris is probably so frustrated he can't. He finally comes back tonight buying some spots, and his internet is sucking. Five times. Where's Phil Law tonight? I want to show him my new wrestling figures I got today. Five times. Good luck, y'all. May the hits be with you. I really like this stuff. Really feel like I should have been in this in the last spot, Mojo. Who had the last spot? Ernie. Five times, according to the dice. There's four. Seven to one. Bobby C, what up? Bobby loves this stuff. He's been in every single one. Down to Ernie. Five times. Probably drinking some Siesta Key rum. Brought to you by Siesta Key Rums. Please contact your local agent, Ernie Dow, for more information. Four times. One more again. Match them up, shall we? Jeff S. busting out the number one. Go ahead, Ernie. Yell and scream. All caps. Damn it, I got a seven. Now I got Ghostbusters stuck in my head. Always keeping a random here at Top Shelf. Every time I can, I will. So we got two left. We got a one and a three sitting here. We'll roll the dice. One to three is left. Four to six is right. It's a five, so we're going right. Which is three. There's one left. Pretty sure that won't get out of the weekend. You see your yellow spots, Bill? I told you they're yellow. I don't know why they are on that. That's funny. Yeah, man. Ernie's are yellow, too.
Prepare to be astonished.
All right. I think it's time for a monster tonight. Here's the numbers I have. Bill would like to trade number 9. He does not want 9. He would like to trade it for 2. Do we have any trades? Just kidding. 9 for 1, yeah. What's up, Chris J? I was just talking about you. I was like, I know you're all excited to come back, and then your internet ain't working. We randomed it. The box came up to be this one. I gotta see if my guys have any more of this. Oh, look, it's another semi-fatty. Not quite as bursting as the other ones, but there's going to be probably 11 or 12 cards in here. Stuff is good. Like, how does it... Why is it and how is it that, you know, the Immaculate Multisport kind of was whacked? But this stuff has been good. How does that happen? I mean, because I tell you, the cool thing about this is you just open it up and oh look, it's a Jimmy Butler. 24-25. He's a Bulls rookie, isn't he? Bobby C. Ernie's trying to use reverse psychology, saying there will be no sevens. 64 of 99. Alex Young, Riley Farrell, Andrew Kashner. Why does that name sound familiar? Sounds like a star to me. And Tyler Alexander. That is also a four for Bobby C. Here we go with a 76 for Katrina. Where are you at, Katrina? How come you don't come and chat with us?
So, what do you need to know?
Need to know why you're not here.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
76 of 99. Corey Nobel. 6 of 99. For Katrina. In the waves again. 6 of 99. Who's this? Andy Wilkins. 71 for Jeff S. Who I think, Jeff, weren't you the co-creator with me? Or me with you on this before the slash thing? 71 of 99. Andy Wilkins. Oh, look at this card, dude. Oh, this just happens to be my PC. Buck Allen. 43. Yep, it's definitely a 3. 43 of 99. That's a nice looking card. Who has the 3? Bill the Thrill. Hey, Ernie, don't speak so soon, dude. I thought I told you guys about chatting and being all upset and disgruntled. I mean, at least you got a hit. You got a Brett Lilek autograph. 17 of 99. Oh, wow. Look at this card. Greggy B, 2 of 10, Buster Posey. I can leave it here, Ernie, if you want. I'll keep it. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure this is a hit. Tyler Lockett, autograph of 4. Bobby C clicking it to hit it. 14 of 99. Tyler Lockett. What's up with those Kansas State Wildcats and all their little fast kick returner dudes? There's the booklet. And here is John Stockton, 54 of 99. The four is owned by Bobby C. Holy cannoli. Where are you at, Bobby C., by the way?
Where are you? Where are you?
And Dwayne Wade. Oh, it's another four. Well, at least we know the number to have in NT multisport. 4 of 10, Dwayne Wade. This is not a four. This is a National Treasures booklet. 91 of 99 for Mike Davis. Going out to Jeff. I am in Florida, Disney World, S. And it is an autograph. It's kind of uneven, but there it is. One box left from that case, guys. And I mean, I don't want to have egg on my face, but I'm telling you, we haven't had a one-on-one out of this case yet. And NT usually does from the ones we've done in the past. They all have. So, let's put a fatty in there for you guys. For you guys crying about your hits. I'll put a fatty in. $47 break. Let's see who gets this fatty. Black Friday fatty. Could be a Marcus Mariota. I'm going to 9. There is National Treasures hockey. I don't know the last time they did it, though. I think it's like $50,000 nowadays. There you go, Jeff S. Got a fatty. NT fatty. D Rose. And, well, it's not a relic. I don't feel anything on the back unless it's on the front. 24 of 50. 24 of 50, Bo Jackson. I'm Keith Jackson, and I like Bo Jackson. There you go, Jeff. I have no idea why I even do that when I see Bo Jackson, but I'm a creature of habit. Rockin' Robin. I'll put this one up for the rest of the weekend. I know it won't get out of the weekend. Yeah, NT hockey. A Disney fatty. All right. Here we go. I just picture us making a video at the National in New Jersey, like slow motion, us walking up over a hill. The boys are back. Everybody's got on their TSB t-shirts, and we're rocking the National. I got issues, man. I got real serious issues. That's the kind of stuff I think about. All right, I'm going to go see what needs to fill. Guess who just got back today? Them wild-eyed boys that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around. How you was? See a lot of yellow spots. Told them you were living. What's going on? Five star tomorrow night. When's the last time you were in a 2012 five star break? You probably weren't. Can anyone tell me the last time you were in a break that had a 2012 five star in it? Just one time. Or maybe 11 even five star. Or 13 and 14. Probably not. Yeah, rough night for you, Ernie. But guess what, my man? There's always tomorrow. And there's always those hits you got in the previous weeks. And the extras I send you. It's all good. Peace out. Oh, just a Peyton Manning autograph. Pro Bowl jersey. Oh, he's drinking his... I can always tell when Ernie's drinking. He's drinking his rum. So basketball's not going to fill. That's got 21 left. Topps Jumbo Series 1 is not going to fill. That has 11. I thought that would have been the first to fill. Kyle Edwards, what'd you buy? Oh, he bought in the NT. That could fill. Let me tweet that out a little bit. That's got 9 spots left. I'd love to see what's in that. 2 left of those also. I will do a splitter of absolute with you. Send over $50. I'll do a splitter of absolute. We each get 2 mini boxes. We'll random them somehow. You mini box, I get it. 2 mini boxes. Jeff is in Disney. All right, here's the National Treasures baseball. Is the music too loud? Sorry about that. Remember, I blasted in my headphones because I'm deaf, so I can't really tell what it's like. I'm not listening to the feed. I'm listening direct. Oh, yeah. All skate. Everybody skate. All break. Everybody break. Me and Jeff are going to do a good old-fashioned old-school splitter. Trying to think of something I can wager with him about. Something fun. How about we have to put a thing on Twitter? I battled Chris in a splitter box, and he won because he rules. Something, and I'll write the same for you. I battled Jeff S. Money Loan. He got the big money hits. He rules. Some tweet.
What's Gmail?
Okay. Oh, top shelf breaks at Gmail. Here comes the breakdown, ELO style. I love it. All right, let me get some Absolute up in this mother. You know what we could do after this, if y'all wanted to, there's four in there, so if you wanted to do four of them, we could each send in $25, you'll each get a mini. There's one autograph or memorabilia card in every box. There's four minis in here. So for $25, you would each get a mini. All right, well, someone pick left or right for us, Grammy. Which box are we choosing, left or right? Which box am I going to beat Jeff S. with? They're $100, which I think is cheap and wrong, but I'll do them for $100. Only because I don't do a lot of basketball. And pretty sure they're like 110 or something. At Blowout even. Here, let me go into PayPal right now, Jim. Jim, where did Jim come from? Bill. I'm going to go in PayPal. Like I said, there might be an issue with the website processing it versus. So I have a note here that says withheld 202.47. Oh, under review. What the heck does that mean? I don't know what's going on, Bill. It just says withheld, dude. 202.47. View detail. I think that's what it probably is. It just says under review. Upon further review, Bill the Thrill's PayPal, because he sent so much to Chris in the past 2 weeks, it is under review. Doesn't say anything else other than that. They're just checking it out. Chef Bill. Are you a cook? Cool. All right, Bill, let me do this break with Jeff, and then we'll do it. I'll take care of it. But you're right. They're probably seeing an obscene amount of money being spent from Canada international. I've never seen one that says under review. I've seen ones that say hold because of a check. Grammy said the left. Okay. Oh, well, the baby monitor battery died, so I sure hope the kids aren't up there screaming because I can't hear them. And then tomorrow, Heather's going to be like, honey, did you know that the kids were screaming all night and you didn't hear them? I'm like, no, I didn't know that. Happy birthday, Dallas. Dallas. Is Dallas watching? What up, Shaw? Rolling in. You buy anything tonight, Shaw, or are you on hold? Are you in a holding pattern? Alright. I'm just looking for something, Jeff. Sorry, hang on. What are you doing right now, Jeff S? I just picture you, like, down in the lobby area of the hotel or out on your balcony. What are you doing right now? Yeah. Guys, it does bother me sometimes when I get, you know, I see a lot of emails and messages about people's wives and that they're overspending, and it kind of freaks me out. Like, I don't want that to happen. But I gotta not think that way because you're all adults, so. Like, I could never be a blackjack dealer. I'd feel so bad for people spending their last bottom dollar. All right, Grammy, you'll hear this one time and never again. Happy birthday to your boy. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to have to put my headphones on mute. Me and Jeff are going to do this box.